One of the pipe fitters kicks the spool piece off the scaffold, which lands in front of the pedestrian when she is just a fraction of a second away from walking precisely where the pipe spool lands. In this scenario, an incident has occurred, and it is classified as a near miss because while no illness, injury, environmental event, or property damage has occurred, the potential was there for this incident to have been far worse.